are you currently using TV4Ed?
We are currently using TV4Education.
And what do you think of the changes that we've made?
The changes look very impressive, and I'm looking forward to bringing it into Wyong College.
How do you feel Federated Search would help you?
It would be great to draw all of the items together under the widget so that we can actually see that they are a video, YouTube, whatever, because they'll have all their identifiers as well as what is text and a website.
Thank you.
And it's all about where everyone is going, I think, in this area, is trying to remove any barriers to reaching the content, make the content as discoverable as possible, whether it's through federated search or widgets or any other mechanism. Take away all the things holding back students and teachers from the content, get to the content as quickly as possible, and use it in the classroom with the fewest barriers. And I think SmartSuite looks like it's going to do that.
So much cleaner and brighter and more welcoming, and I think it looks exciting.